world tour. And you know, I was sitting in my dressing room a little earlier today, and I heard you guys screaming through the concrete walls of this arena. And I thought to myself, nothing says this is going to be an amazing crowd like being able to hear them scream through concrete walls. Man, I get so fascinated standing here from this viewpoint. It's an excellent view of everybody here tonight, and I can see everyone. I can see the best friends who came all lit up over there. I can see you all the way up at the top with the Swift light up sign. I get so fascinated by the individual stories in this room. You know, I mean, I just think about the fact that you guys who made the long live sign back there, that must have taken hours. And everyone here who waited in line and piled into the same room to be here tonight. It's just so fascinating to me, and I'm so thankful, because the main story of it all, the main storyline here, is that 13,500 of you decided to spend your Friday night with me. If I were to tell you some of my stories. Are you ready? Story of end.